In the words of the wise Bart Simpson, don't have a cow, man. Apparently, I have just earned an achievement. Repopulation. I just had a cow. I'm a dad. Okay, guys, where are you? Hey, little cowsies. Little cowsy-wowsy. What the? Oh, there you are. Oh, what? Wow. Is it just me? Or are you creeping forward at a snail's pace? Okay. Well, guys and gals, I was about to make a new Minecraft video for you, but it would appear that we're having some issues with the server. I can't get my balls. Oh, there we go. Okay, I got the balls. I just thought that was funny that I've repopulated the cows. Oh gosh, here we go. Lock lag. Yep. Okay, well, I need wood, but I've never had this much trouble getting it. Come on! Come on, there we go. Yep, nope. Mm-hmm. Yep. Never had this much trouble with wood. That's for damn sure. You must be getting old. Come on! Get them! Stay. Stay, wood. I mean, go. Come back! I don't know, do something! Alright. Apparently, I'm gonna have to come back when the server is operating properly, because I can't make a video like this. So I'm gonna head back inside and log out in safe location. Oh my gosh, wait, this isn't Rust. I've been playing a lot of Rust and uploading on my Polyon Tap, so I keep using keys that I normally use in Rust, such as the shift key to sprint, and I feel like I should log out in a secure location so my body doesn't get looted while I'm logged out. But that doesn't happen in Minecraft, does it? All right, I'll be back. I'm going to look into the server issues here, and I'm going to finish up here. I'm going to make a bunch of frames, make some more glass, and we'll go collect all the treasures that we have left and finish up this second floor. That's what I was going to do. I actually wasn't going to do that on camera. I'm going to do all off camera because I have something else to do. We have a little bit of an adventure to do today. So I was just going to get prepared for that. So I'll tell you what, let me go do that and I'll be back, and hopefully the server will be back as well. So stay tuned. I'm sorry, but technical difficulties. I'll be right back. Don't go away. Hey, what's going on, guys and gals? Welcome back to Minecraft Survival Multiplayer. Today is January 16th. It's Thursday, and I am currently on the server along with me, myself, and I, and the ever-vigilant Hero Pig. And it's raining again. What's wrong with these people? Huh, Hero Pig? We ain't afraid of no rain. We're gonna get to work. So the museum is coming along. We're gonna go head over there right now, in fact, and I've got a few things to drop off. And then we're gonna be on our way for a little bit of an adventure today, because there are just a few more pieces to grab for the museum. The artifacts and treasures is currently being populated with, well, artifacts and treasures. So we're going to check out that dungeon that Jenny B found beneath the museum. And where do these chickens come from? I have a feeling this is a Vex thing. Oh yeah, by the way, I left this up. I just noticed this when I came home here to Treehouse from the museum. And it's from Vex. Merry Christmas, Paul, your neighbor, Vetches. Clearly, I have not been home in a while. Found this in an ancient ruin. Figured for a museum. Goes me! Come on, can a guy just get his gifts without being annoyed by the undead? So it looks like he even made me a little Christmas tree. That's nice. And it is that's a flattened gold coin! Which oddly looks a lot like a pufferfish. But apparently, it's not. It's definitely a flattened gold coin. All right. Well, that will go in the museum somewhere. We'll find a home for it. Well, thanks, Vetches. Now, Vetches and I. Dun dun dun. Well, well, well. What do we have here? Oh, yeah, Ferris. You want to come? Yes. Well, well, well is right. Let me get off this horse. Yeah, okay, there we go. Forget all my buttons in my old age, playing all these other games. All right, we're going to take Ferris with us today because I'm gonna have to fill up his bags. What do we have in your bags, by the way? Flat coin here. Okay. Alright, let's head over to the museum. All is well that ends well. Thanks for the Christmas gift. Bringing it to the museum. Oh, the rain stopped. Look at that. Vetch just shows up and the rain stops. He must have connections. Well, Adlington's back too. Welcome back. He was here a little earlier. Oh, good. See, the rain stops and everybody comes out. What a bunch of prima donnas.
Oh, it's raining. I don't want to play on Minecraft. I will get wet and melt.
Just kidding. Now, I have not been on here in quite some time. With the holidays and the New Year's. And right now, kids' midterms. A lot of vacation time for them, too, recently. Just haven't been able to get on here and do much. But I did make some good progress over the last couple of days. Whoa, that looked like a shooting rocket flying. Did you see that? But I did do some off-camera work. Let's see if we get a chicken and run him down. Dang it. Mushrooms. Giant. Yeah, giant mushrooms. He must have either... I think Badge is making this. Either a ceiling in the sky up there, which I don't see, to block the sun, create shade, or there's mycelium down there. Or maybe Podzol. Podzol! He must have Podzol. I'm going to go check that out. Oh, he's got a gate right here. Okay. Let me off, dude. It's Podzol. That's what it is. Podzol. What's he doing over here? I wanted to make a fantasy mushroom. Oh, I can't do that because it's blocked off. I wanted to make a fantasy forest with giant mushrooms back at my tree fort. And I was going to try to get some Podzol. Podzol. But I haven't found any yet. So apparently somebody has, and maybe I can make a quick purchase. Oh dear, look at all this. This is nuts over here, man. Get in. Jeez, get in, Ferris. Stop messing around. Alright, let me show you what we've got over here first, and then we're going to go on our little adventure, and I'll tell you exactly what we're going to do. I think I mentioned a bit about going to get some more treasures for the second floor. Alright, sorry about that. I'm just going to be cutting in and out probably a little bit here and there because I've got some construction going on. And that, hear that bang in the background? And sometimes they'll be cutting or drilling and it's really loud, so I'll just pause for a moment and come back. Alright, so we do need 3 more pieces for the ancient structures wing, and then it's done, baby. So we're going to go grab these today. I just need the stone brick slab from the stronghold. It's not too far, right through the nether hub. And jungle ruin... 2 more pieces of the jungle ruin. The dispenser. Actually, the dispenser is going to go here. And the piston. Right there. And, ooh, looks like we have to change that too, because that. I'm going to need. Is that light gray? I'm going to put light gray wool down there. Alright, that's not a problem. So that's it. Oh, and I covered up my TNT against any potential accidental ignitions or pranksters. So, there you go. Now they can't get to it. Without breaking the glass, of course. And I put up a few little items here on the side. I will be doing more decoration, but this is actual authentic stuff right from the burial chamber. The bones. I want to get a wither skeleton skull in there. I've got the end obsidian, end tower obsidian piece there already. Got some cobweb from a mine shaft. And a bone from a jungle ruin, in fact. So... there's that. Let's go over here. Now, here's something I need you guys to do. I need a lot of donations. So this is the Minecraft history section, right? For this particular season of Minecraft, this map. So we've talked about this before. But what I need you guys to do, and I'm going to start up a Reddit post. And I'll put a link down below. Now, some of the other guys do read the Reddit. It's the Minecraft subreddit, basically. And I'm going to start up a post asking for your, requesting ideas for Minecraft History Museum pieces. Because we've got all this floor space. And I know we can probably fill half of this already with just crazy things that have happened to people on the server so far. You know, things that are firsts, things that have caused deaths, items that are one of a kind, or something that was used in like Doc's flooding, for example. I know he wants to keep that, but I think he was going to give me the notch sword. So if you guys can think of anything, I'm going to put the link down below. Go to that subreddit and give me some ideas if you'd like, and I'll sift through them all. You know, I don't watch everybody's videos. You guys probably watch several Minecrackers, and if you don't, then you should. And if you know of any sort of historical events that have happened, put them down there. And I'll go through them all, and I'll choose a few, and I'll give you guys a shout out. So there. Now there's a spider around here. Okay, here we have the treasures and artifacts floor. Now these are just treasures generated in dungeon chests, mineshaft carts, desert temples, etc. So these are a limited number of items. And I'm not sure if we're going to have enough space, but if we don't get them all, no big deal. But I can probably put some more pedestals here. So I've already got a bunch. And the format here is, for example, this name tag donated by me on behalf of Shriam. After he left, I went to his little base and looked around for some things. So we've got two things here in his name and his honor. And then we've got some other things, like pumpkin seeds came out of a mineshaft. And then this stuff by Kurt and Anderzell. And then some stuff that I've donated. A diamond, even. Not sure where I got it, but I had all this stuff stored away and marked as for donations. So here's some more stuff by Anderzell. So you get the idea there. And then up here, finally, we're going to have the gift shop, and that's something I'm going to work on. And oh, poor fella. Spiders aren't supposed to take fall damage. Real spiders can't possibly take a fall damage, can they? That's silly. So, all right, so that's it, okay? Let's get out of the museum. I think we're done here for now. Again, if you guys have an opportunity to go to that thread and give me some ideas, and then what I'll do is I'll track those ideas down. Yeah, I'll find out which episode, because this is the format I'm looking for right here. So, for example, PSJ, this item was caught by me with a fishing pole right after 1.7 came out. So the first thing that I caught that was a non-fish was this bowl. And remember, I called, oh, look, an ancient dwarven bowl. Just gave it a little story, little backstory. And this is the date of my episode, and that's the actual episode number. So if people were inclined to go back and watch it, or if you just want to keep a record of it. So now the museum is not just for prosperity and looking around, but it's also for record keeping. So you can go back and actually watch these if you so desire. I don't have the episode numbers for that one, but I have, obviously, Vintage Beef's first block was episode number one, and then Pyro's first death caused by the magical floating block of ice was his episode number 27. So I went and investigated that. So if you guys can do that too in your ideas, that would be great. That's not necessary. You don't have to. But it would save me some time, and I'd be able to do this more quickly and efficiently and get her done. Oh, wait. I got to put this stuff away. So get her done. I took all the boxes away. So I cleaned up a little bit here. You can see I finished up all the flooring and the carpeting. But now I still have this donation. So what I'm doing now is I'm putting the donations. Now, daughter's got an exam. So it's exam week this week. Everybody's home, in and out of the house, getting dropped off at school, getting picked up at school, depending on what time their exams are. So lots of motion going on here today. But again, I do want to get this out. It's been a while since I've done a Minecrack. And I want to get back into a schedule. I need an anvil to name this. Oh, wait. No. That's not the right one. Yeah, so my schedule is going to be, I'm going to do a Minecrack Friday schedule again. So it's going to be one episode a week. It'll be done on Fridays. Because with my current lifestyle, the way things are going around here, I'm unable to do more than one per week. For a vanilla series, anyway. Not necessarily Minecraft, just any kind of vanilla. Now, why am I going that way? Now, I also wanted to take this saddle right here off of Mueller and swap it out with the one in my hand and name that one, because that saddle is the one that Mueller and I took into the new lands as part of the Mueller PSJ and Mueller expedition, right? So that'll be an item in this Minecraft history section. So things like that. I would really appreciate it if you guys come up with some ideas. What are you doing there, dude? Oh, Canada. Oh, Canada. I don't know the song, but look at that. That is a beautiful Canadian flag. But I thought Adlington was British. So my guess is this must be some sort of a prank. So check this out. It's a hockey rink. That's awesome. And it sounds like there's a game going on right now. It's the Canadian Arachnids. I want to get up there and check that out. Oh, hello. Oh, here they come. Never mind. They'll come to me then. Just like a hockey game. Fight breaks out. Hockey game breaks out at a fight, I should say, right? All right. Let's go to the jungle ruin, shall we? I think it's out here somewhere in the jungle, if I recall. I like that. That's cool. I'll try to get up there another time. Again, I would like to show you more stuff on the server. Many of you probably already have watched or do watch other Minecrackers anyway, so you might be familiar with their stuff. But I've always been meaning to go around and visit everybody's bases and just do general tours. And maybe I'll do that in the future. When this museum is finally completed, that'll free up some time. Hello, you're missing the game, buddy. That'll free up a little time. And then we'll be able to concentrate on some more things like that. And where is it? It's over here. Is that it right there? Do I see cobble? Oh, dear me. There it is. It's all lit up. Excuse me, duck. It's all lit up, waiting for us. Got bit by a spider, by the way. Lost a half heart. I forgot that we're on UHC here. Okay, so the pistons and all the good stuff is down at the bottom. Let's see if I can get down there without breaking a leg. I hope that stuff wasn't taken. Uh-oh. Because if it's already been taken... Shucks. Uh-oh. This could be a wasted trip. But I think this is where they would be. They belong in a museum! Gosh darn looters. Okay, plan B. We'll find a different ruin. So for now, I think what I'll do is head over to the stronghold. And we'll grab that that stone brick slab. Hang tight. Alright, here we are in the stronghold. So now all we have to do is get to the stone brick slab. And I know exactly where one is because I have been here before a couple weeks ago when I was going to grab one. But for some reason I couldn't record that day. I don't know what was going on. I think there might have been an issue with the server. And it's not the regular stone slab, by the way. It's the stone brick slab. And they are found at the base of treasure chests and strongholds. You know the ones found in those little narrow hallways? Yeah, that's the one. All right, I'm pretty sure I'm on the right path. I think I put this here as a marker. It's been a couple of weeks. Here it is. Yep. This is the only one, at least that I know of. And I left it here just so I could come back and get it on camera. And that's it. Stone brick slabs. I'll take two. Just in case I need an extra. You never know. Ah, it's a full iron sword in there. Interesting. Anyway, all right, let's get out of here. So now we want to go to... Oh, I know what we're going to do now. There's a special place we want to go to. So let's get back to the Nether. And we're going to go on another little adventure. All right, what gives here, guys? Somebody out there must know. It looks like there's some sort of label wars happening. I'm seeing signs all over the place, littering the Nether, in fact, with people laying claim to items such as clay pots and saplings. And clay pots and mushrooms and bushes and ender chests. apparently placed by two people. Imagine. Right, I'm going to put my stone bricks in there. Stone brick slabs so we don't lose them. Okay. Cool stuff. Now, here we go. Tis another. Don't stop, Ferris. And please stay straight. I hate riding these guys down here. Come on, Ferris. Easy does it. Easy does it, big fella. Wow, I haven't been here in a long time. Jeez. Remember this, Ferris? Yeah, I know. Yeah, it was a while ago. Long trip. All right, so what we need to do now is... oh, wow. Yeah, really long trip. We need to get back to where we were before, where we had found Flower Power Hill. So if we just follow our trail, we'll end up there sooner or later. It's not too far. Here we go. This is how we set forth. When we set forth? On November 1st. Wow, it's been a while. All right, onward. Now, while we're on our way here, I would like to just fill you guys in on a little rumor that I've heard. Now, apparently, there is a Mayan ruin. Yeah, I don't believe it either, Ferris. But we'll find out when we get there. But there's a Mayan ruin out here discovered by B-dubs, apparently, and we want to get over to it to make sure that if there's any treasures in there, they're handled properly. So we're going to go check it out. We'll investigate this rumor. We'll see if there's any truth to it. Oh. What happened here? Somebody around here? And if there's any artifacts or treasures, we're just going to make sure that they end up in the museum where they belong. But we're not sure if this is a hoax or what, but that's what we're going to find out right now. Mayan ruin. Wouldn't that be something? All right. We'll come back when we get there. Oh, here's one of my markers right there. Okay, we're getting there. This is the Northwest Expedition First Contact on November 1st. What the heck, dude? Whoa. So Vex just earned two achievements. Time to Strike and then Monster Hunter. So he made his first sword and then he made his first kill. You never forget your first. Ow. Fell in a hole. Not paying attention. And now I'm down to half strength. Oh, come on. Ferris, who was driving? Come on. I didn't fall asleep at the wheel. Liar. Let's get out of here. Come on, sun's going down. We're stuck in a hole. Jeez. What are you laughing at, chicken? Get out of here. It can happen to anyone. I'm riding, driving all night here. Oh, gosh, here we go. Watch out for the pits, please. Now, there was a marker over here. We have been here before. I was headed right for that marker. I did not see the hole. Somebody set that up. Yeah, I know that. Oh, now I'm all turned around. Northwest. There we go. Okay. Back on the trail. Here's another torch. There is a cave here that I've slept in. But I'm trying to look around and try to keep my eyes on the ground as well. So it's right here. A cave that we might be able to spend the night in. I see a torch up there that I put. Oh, there it is. There it is down there. Yes, I see it. That's the one. That's the cave. We spent a night here. Had actually two nights here. We spent one night heading out on our expedition and then returning as well. Whoa, 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 whoa. Easy. So angry all the time. Come on, Mueller. Get in here. Ah, indeed. This is the place. Now, do you have on you... No, you don't have a fence. I need to put a post up for you. We camped here on November... Oh, maybe we didn't sleep here on the way back. Wait. Come back. Darn mule. All right, stay there. Okay, then. Wow, I didn't really prepare for this trip, did I? For Mayan Ruin Expedition. not in good shape. He gets... Well, I guess I'll eat one of my apples. Maybe two apples. Regeneration for what, 5 seconds these days? I'd like to save the potion. In case Mueller gets hurt. How you doing, buddy? Didn't happen to notice. Alright, shoot. Alright, I'll eat the other apple too. No easy way to heal out here, pal. Ow! I don't want to get on you. That's it. At least I got some absorption. That'll help get through the night. I gotta help against the minis. Okay, we're good. Anderzel has joined the game. Hey, you. This guy's got 7 kills? I'm telling you, anger management issues this guy. What's wrong with him? Alright, I think we're just going to wait out here until the day. So, tell you what, I'm going to log out and I'll be back. I'm going to go grab another coffee and maybe a bite to eat. So, be right back. Hang on.